have still not found the missing girl. In other news, the Miami Heat beat the Atlanta Hawks, and Jimmy Butler went bonkers, scoring 45 points, a career playoff high for him.